Oh my god!
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I could have gone with them.
Let me guess, something's gonna happen. Ooh. Yeah, look at that. It's a beauty. Right, so yeah, we're looking good now. Some decent equipment. Awesome. Okay. Just quickly save.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God. I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something.
Well, I don't need the map crap, so forget that. Animals. No corpses in the food. Well, food. Oh, let's get that. Okay, awesome. Okay, some gear. Oh wow, we got more pistol stuff. Oh yeah. Reverse. Ah. Cool. Awesome. I'm gonna go for that. It is looking nice. I can't do anything else, so that'll do for now. Right, we must be getting near the end of the game. With all these journal bits now done. Please not wolves. Shit. Sorry, you have to die, rabbits. The rabbit says have to die. Oh no, saving. You know something's gonna go wrong every time it does that. Salvage as we can. I wonder how many more tiers of weapon upgrades it's gonna give me. Can't be many more, surely.
Quietly, Laura. Oh shit.
Shit. Oh. Not the wolves again. Oh no. Please, some of the wolves kill them, not me.
Hey, if you're hide, come out.
Oh yeah, like that's gonna encourage me.
Show yourselves.
I'm gonna freaking kill you, mate.
Give up now before the dogs find you.
Please say by dogs they mean wolves, not domesticated ones that are helping them. One down. Oh god, they're everywhere. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Okay, another one down, two down. Oh, I see some rock wall over here. No, I didn't. one over there.
Just stay calm, brother. Keep it together.
Another one down. Okay, three. Good, 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 good. What are the bets on me not doing this stealthy? I'd love to get a high five, guys, in comments if I can actually complete this stealthily. Something around here. Hang on.
Stay focused. Just keep moving.
Something around here. No, there isn't. Okay. Worth a look.
Stay focused.
Shit, shit. God, I thought I was gonna be caught then. Genuinely thought he was gonna catch me then. Oh jeez, he's so close. Oh no, there's more there, there's more there, there's more there, run. That later when we're not sneaking around trying to do this. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, come on. Sneaky, sneaky, guys. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Alright, let him turn around, then we can get him. Just pray he doesn't see me. Okay. Right, another one down. I've lost count of where we're at. But four or five or something. Someone just rumbled me. Someone just said in the water, so somebody saw me. At least I think somebody saw me. Those lights are really helping me spot where they're at, so that's one useful thing they're doing to help me. Subtle or no, I've said that one'll come up and nab me without a torch on or something stupid. I'd be like, oh yeah, just the one that you didn't spot.
Anything? Ain't gonna find anyone up here.
Okay. they know I'm here somewhere. They're onto me. They are very much onto me.
Anything? We ain't gonna find anyone up here. Anything?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
He knows I'm here. He's so close. Freaking hell. I've got to kill him fast because he is probably going to spot me. Shit. I'm in such a bad position sat here.
Anything?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
Oh, I need to catch them when they're separated. This is so frustrating.
Anything? We ain't gonna find anyone up here.
Shit, 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 shit. Oh, it was such a good opportunity there, and fucking your friend being there screwed it up for me.
A survivor!
No one over there, so I've just got to contend with you and your friend. Okay. Turn around, come on, and then I can get you. I've got a horrible feeling not reading these books is going to be very much to my detriment, because there's probably going to be some information in there about beating the Storm Guard or something. And of course, I'm not reading them, so I'm not going to know. Somehow. Come on, turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. I can get you now. Shit. Oh my god, how am I gonna get around these two? I'm tempted to go around that side bit there and see if there's a way up, but I need to kill them because I want to use that camp. The trick is going to be killing him when he comes down rather than up, like that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right, can I use that camp now? Doubt I can, because I can see one more up there. Oh, I can, yes. Whew. Okay. Oh, whoa, that's glitching. 400 for the incendiary. Oh, jeez. I think that silencer may be worth it. Because there's been a few situations where I've wanted to use the pistol in silent and I can't. What's that? I magazine works. Oh, right, yeah, that'd be useful. Okay, that's probably what I'll go for next. Oh, jeez, there's three of them up there. The fuck? Oh my god.
A survivor!
Fucking knew it. Well, I did the stealth bit stealthy, so high five, guys. But... oh, no... I'll tell you what I can do. Oh fuck! Dogs, are you fucking shitting me?
She's wounded!
I'm not liking that weapon though. Dude. We did the stealthy bit, stealthy. She's actually a shocker for me. Alright, hang on, let's check, got everything. Is science gonna reduce accuracy? That's the only thing I'm interested to know about, because normally that's what the that's normally what the compromises with these things. Is there literally nothing in here? Oh! Box, nice. I thought it was a desk then for a second, I don't know why. Cool. Liking it. Okay. Oh. I always used to hate the dogs in the other Tomb Raiders. The wolf cave. Oh, this bodes well. Oh, another den of wolves. This is not going to be fun. I'm definitely not coming back here. Screw that. It will take a lot for me to go back through another fucking cave full of dogs. Can I? Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna kill them. Shit, are you kidding me? Can I not kill them? I wanna kill them so that they don't get me like this. Right. If I kill them, then they can't use them against me. That's my thinking. I don't know about you guys, but it'll be sod's law if I don't kill them. They'll use them against me, so I'll also shut them up so I can hear if there's any other wolves elsewhere. I'm alive still? Yeah, there's one alive down there. Let me go get it. Okay. Okay, they're all dealt with now. Okay, so we know there's no wolves around. So if they're gonna be there, they'll screech at me. What?
I can use this rope arrow to get up there.
Ah, there we go. Shit. Are they respawning? Oh no, there's one there. Right, shut up, stupid things. This game is pushing me. It's driving me insane in the process. What's this time? There we go. Keep this silenced. We're gonna have to stay as quiet as we can while we go through here. I do not want to learn any extra wolves, any guards, any wolves with guards. Not good. No, no, no. Okay. I was looking boss for that. Ooh, I'm off the edge. Extinguish the torch, for fuck's sake. Oh no, yeah, I need it actually. I don't know. I don't feel good without putting my weapon away. Skeletons. Yeah, I've got to have it out for this bit, great. And I suppose that means at least there's no. Oh no, not bats! Oh, don't the fucking bats! Where there's bats, they're either going deeper or they're going out of the cave. It looks like they're going out of the cave, so if we follow the bats, we should be able to get out. Yes! Sunlight! Shantytown. Oh, not the... Fuck's sake. I want out of the shanty town, god damn it! I am sick of this shanty town crap.
You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape.
Okay.
With the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Jeez, into the belly of the beast we go. Right, let's do this. Let's get through here as fast as we can. At least we roughly knew the route through this place, so with any luck, we can get down to the beach, okay? It looks like there's a lift. Just for us, which is excellent. Bazinga! Yeah, we are going the right way. Oh no, we've got to use rope arrows. By the looks of it. So, looks like we've got to pin it to that. Possibly.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara. I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
Alright. You be careful.
Let's do this. Hey, skill point. Which side is it gonna... Are we carrying on down? Yeah, we are. Okay. Wow, this is an extensive shanty town.
Damn it!
Oh no. Crud. Oh no. So I am yeah. We got no choice. No choice. Some goodies though. Goody 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 nom noms. Yeah. Alright, where do we go from here though? Shit. Okay, this is concerning. I literally have no clue where I'm going. Hang on, is there a way up there? Yes! Okay, awesome. We're getting there. I'll work this out one bit at a time. I'm probably going to have to stop playing in a short bit. Could go into uni. Gotta do that work!
It's too quiet.
Yeah, it is too freaking quiet. I have to agree on that one. I've got a feeling when I go down there, shit's gonna kick off.